OG Lee in the house once again. Thank goodness, thank goodness. You know, the video that's going around now, and it's the talk of the town, so to speak, is the Cardi B and Megan Thee Stallion video. And I know very little about either artist, but I don't even know anything about Megan Thee Stallion. And I didn't know what WAP stood for. I didn't know what that acronym was until I saw the video. And I don't know that I'm right about it, but I think it should stand for wet ass pussies. Wet ass pussies. And I looked at that and I thought, wow. Now I had seen a video of Cardi B's before. And so when I saw this one, I wasn't shocked because she's a nasty bitch. She is. And I can't say it any other way because I don't think that men are looking at her saying, oh, look at this nice young lady up there wagging her tongue like she wants to suck a prick. Oh, look at this. Look at her up there humping, you know, like she's, you know, having sex. I don't think they're calling her a nice young lady. I think she would be, you know, in our venues, I think she would be called a bitch. That's what most, man, look at this boy, look at that nasty bitch. Oh, shit. Oh, man, look at that bitch, dude. Look what this bitch is doing. Look what this bitch. I don't think anybody's calling her anything other than a bitch. And a nasty bitch at that. I want to go on the record just to say this to some young lady who might hear this. Men already have sex on their minds, damn near 99% of the time. We don't need a motivation for sex in general. So if you're paying attention, if you're a black young lady, don't underestimate the black man. Don't think that this is what every black man wants. Realize that sometimes this comes across as just strict, despicable nastiness. And it is not what a black man wants. If you're paying attention and you're a smart young lady, what you'll see is that the black man more and more is going away from his race when it comes to relationships and marriage. Pay attention if you're not already. Most women think that black men like this nastiness, but it comes across at some point as just being despicable and nasty. And I'm gonna tell you something, more and more, especially intellectual black men, find this type of behavior among black women as repulsive, and it is driving him away from the black woman. Not just with black women, he finds this behavior despicable, period. But more and more, especially out on Front Street, is black women presenting themselves like this. I don't know who's producing this, and I don't know which black women and what they have to go through, what monies they're making or whatever they, you know, is going in through their head for them to think that they have to be out on Front Street with this. But I want you to pay attention. More and more black men, as I said, are marrying outside of the black race. And it is for no other reason other than he is repulsed by a lot of the behaviors of black women.
I'm going to make this a short video because talking about this shit and putting too much attention on videos like this and on people like Cardi B are what make them popular.
I really would love to know what some of y'all think about this. Put something in the comments.
Anyway, this is OG Lee, and I'll see you again.